Green Bushes. It was one of Percy Grainger's most delightful pieces. Percy Grainger is known to us as an Australian who went to England and collected folk songs and then came to America and became very Americanized, and a real character. A lot of delightful twists in his writing. He's known for wonderful counter melodies, and this piece is full of them. I had to read what he said about this piece. He said, Green Bushes was one of the best known of folk songs, and well it deserved to be. Its raciness, its fresh grace, its manly, clear-cut lines. It strikes me as being a typical dance folk song, a type of song come down to us from the time when sung melodies, rather than instrumental music, held countryside dancers together. But you have to imagine people singing this and dancing to it without any instruments. It seems to breathe that lovely passion for the dance that swept like a fire over Europe in the Middle Ages. Seems brimful of all the youthful joy and tender romance that naturally seeks an outlet in dancing. Against the folk tune, I've spun three counter melodies of my own, top tunes, middle tunes, and low tunes, and all grafted together to make one new, beautiful arrangement of Green Bushes.